in the results this morning, it shows us in fourth place, but hey, we got the plaque.
And then we've got Dennis had the best volleyball kick. We were allowed to kick it. Eric was the most anxious to participate. Harry was the driest water balloon tosser. Gonzalo, the tallest Mexican team skier.
Probably the tallest Mexican pit. The basketball team called?
Jake was the best sap hopper. Jeff had the most outstanding moment in bowling. If you weren't there, Jeff had a new ball.
It's a new ball.
Okay, so now the excuse is coming. Let's go.
Well, the ball, like I said, new. I was getting used to it. It had been sticking to my thumb, and on this particular now infamous moment, it did not release correctly. It released a little high and to the left.
A little?
And through, it went about halfway down the opposite lane. I would say the lane to the left. Landed in their gutter, and I guess,
by that time, people were out of it.
There was a collective gasp on the left side. But good fortune would have it, it bounced back into my lane for a wonderful gutter ball.
So the only strike he had all day.
However, I was able to spare on my next throw to salvage the frame.
Actually, that's on video, too.
The spare is on video, so...
Is he getting an award for the longest acceptance?
I would like to thank now...
Jenna got the fastest lead caller. We had to do our, in the obstacle course, we had a mystery event that ended up being leapfrogging. And we thought, and if you know what leapfrogging went down, and they go, there's no way Jenna's going to be able to hop over all of us. So we put her down first. And then everybody hopped over.
Kaylin was the most positive cheerleader. No matter what, she just always makes me
thank you. Mike was our best tug of war anchor.
Mikhail, you are our best team athletic supporter.
I want to say non-athletic.
Oliver was our strongest football thrower.
Nice.
Rebecca? You're our most graceful tugger.
There's a visual evidence she was on the ground.
We have a picture of us tugging, and we're all back there tugging, and Chris is looking over, and Rebecca's on the ground.
And on my face, too.
Sophie was wanting to make sure everyone had fun. Svieta was most willing to participate in any event. If I said I need somebody, she's like, oh, sure, I can do it. And I'm the proudest coach.